and it's a goodbye budget. That is the last budget of the Nana Akufo-Addo government. So you can, you see, as a result of this confusion, that's why we are telling you that nobody believes in some of the figures they put out. Look, as part of the budget, they indicated that from January 17th to date, they have recruited 55,000 nurses. It's a totally palpable false figure. If you go to the www.ghanahealthservice.com, their website, they'll tell you that when President Mahama was leaving office, the total recruitment for nurses and midwives was about 60,000. And so if the total recruitment today from 2017 to now is 60, the total current figure as we have is 68,000. So if you take 60,000 from 68,000, what figure will you get? Will you get 55,000? Just 8,000, and then the finance minister manufactured a 55,000 figure. Okay? Total falsehood. They claim that the success of the planting for food was so overwhelming that we never imported food. And we can give you statistics from the U.S. Department of Agriculture. From 2017, they imported 19,000 tons of metric tons of maize. 2018, they imported 30,000 metric tons of maize. And just this 2019, when the finance minister was speaking before the House, touting the success of the planting for food and joy in respect of maize, that not a single grain had been imported. We had imported 50,000 metric tons of maize. 50,000, and the year hadn't even ended. It may well even go to 80 or 100,000, okay? So the whole budget was riddled with contradictions, outright falsehood, plain naked lies, incompetence, ineptitude, count all doses.